everybody, it's Andrea and Honey here. And Honey is our pickiest eater on the ranch. You will see that Honey, are you going to eat this carrot for us? No, no carrot. How about an apple, Honey? Look at this nice apple, bite size. No, no apple. We have tried. We have really tried. Honey will not eat things. And why I'm showing you this is because I have these wonderful aloe vera pellets. And a lot of people ask me and say, oh, I don't know if my horse will eat those. So here you have seen Mrs. Picky Eater. And here are our pellets. You see them? And Honey, do you like those? Oh, yes. So if you like these aloe vera pellets for your horse's digestion, and to soothe their stomach, and you wonder if they're gonna eat them, I'm really sure they will eat them. Look at Honey. Honey loves them,